Hey there, it's Kaylee, and in this lesson, we are going to learn to order by length. Let's get started. What is something that we can observe about this line? Well, we can say that it is a straight line. Now, what can we observe about the blue line compared to the red line? We can see that the blue line is longer than the red line. Now, what if we have these three lines? From looking at them, can you tell which line is the longest? Yeah, the green one. Which one is the shortest? The red one. And that means the blue one is right in the middle. Now, instead of looking at length, we are going to look at height. Since these lines are now pointing up and down, we can call their length height. Now let's order these lines from shortest to tallest. Which line is the shortest? The pink line. Now which line is the middle height? Yeah, the orange one. So then which line is the tallest? The blue line is the tallest. And now we have ordered our lines from shortest to tallest. Now let's compare the height of the dogs to the blocks. Is the brown dog taller or shorter than 5 blocks? He is taller. Now what about the black dog? Is he taller or shorter than 5 blocks? He's shorter. Great job. Let's do another one. How about the length of these mice? Is the white mouse longer or shorter than 3 blocks? Definitely longer, right? Now what about the black mouse? Is it longer or shorter than 3 blocks? Shorter. And if we compare the mice to 3 blocks, can we say which mouse is longer than the other one? Yeah, we can say the white mouse is longer than the black mouse. Now this one was pretty easy to tell, even if we didn't have the blocks to help us. But what if we have these two trees and we want to know which tree is taller? It's kind of hard to tell just by looking at them. They could even be the same size. But if I compare the trees to my blocks, can you see which one is shorter or taller than 7 blocks? Yeah, the tree on the left is shorter than 7 blocks, but the tree on the right is taller than 7 blocks. By comparing my trees to the blocks, I can see that the tree on the left is shorter than the tree on the right. Great work ordering by length. Now practice what you've learned by doing the online games and quizzes. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey.